Hey boys and girls, welcome back to Real Videos. My name is Tom, and that's right, we are back in Green Hell. Aw yeah, let's get it on. Guys, if this is your first time to my channel, welcome to the channel. And if not, welcome back to the channel. Thank you very much. And guys, I do appreciate all the continued support we have as we grow this channel to get it, make it bigger and bigger every day. And yes, that's right, we are trying to, by the end of the year, trying to get to 1,000 subs. If you can help, if you can hit subscribe to my channel, it doesn't cost you a thing. It is completely free, so why the hell not? That's right. Time to get it on as soon as this bloody game loads. Oh, yeah. Right. Oh, yeah. Looking forward to getting into this for a while. Tell you what, it's been too long. That week has gone slow. Super slow. Super slow. All right.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? I had an accident. I don't know what happened. Please, help. Over.
Yeah, that wouldn't go down too well.
Fuck.
He's pissed. Right. Okay, so I've got no tools on me. New entry, add to the notebook, hold that to open wheel menu, then choose notebook. Okay. What happened? Where is Mia? Called me from the tribe village. What was she afraid of? What was I running from? Facts. It's the 33rd day of the expedition. My notebook is drenched in water. I don't have any supplies. Mia is not responding. Okay, we got the hand drill, we got the mert bandage, and we've got rope. Harvest lineage from trees. Stick or planks to small sticks. Morlona leaf. Okay, the Morlona leaf. Alright, so it's green with little yellow daisies. Right. Okay, so we know what we're doing. Find help. Okay. Let's first things first. Right. So look around here. Bum, bum, bum. We've got a path going up, which is unusual in the forest. Such a nice day. I get the feeling this is not going to be a nice day, but you know. Have a look around. Alright. I'm gonna look for supplies, guys. Go look for supplies. Wait. We've got the unknown power again. Is that what I think it is? This is gonna be the cleanest forest I've ever seen. Look how we pick up the stick. Oh my god, not another rain. Jeebus. Okay. Clearly, it rains a lot in this area. I mean, it is the Amazon forest, so I'm expecting it to rain a lot. But I tell you what we can't find. Any bloody squid. Alright, let's continue. If we can't find any wood, then let's clear it.
I'm thirsty.
Yeah, well, not much I can do about that for the moment. Slowly dehydrate and check your status. Torch, stick, and rope. Well, I might have just found some stones, so. Ah! Stick, thank God for that. Alright. Now we're getting somewhere. Alright. Huh?
harvest.
Okay.
Now we're talking. All right, we're getting somewhere now. Harvest, we need. Craft. No. Craft. So not obsidian, they need these ones. Craft. Stone blade.
Thirsty.
Gotcha. Okay, now we're talking. Surely we're not. You know, guys, I thought for a second there, I thought we'd done a whoops here. I thought we'd done a backwards thing. You know, gone in a small circle. We have gotten a small circle, I think. I guess this is our area where we were before.
Okay.
Right. Okay. Yes, I know you can, mate. I need to try to figure out get some water. I'm gonna have to risk it. Oh, well.
Disgusting. Ugh.
Okay. Okay. Pounds to save game. Log, long stick, rope, palm leaves. 26 palm leaves. I need a log or something.
Oh, shit! Seriously?
Okay. Well, that didn't help. Right. Collecting supplies for the walk in the park. Okay. Okay, it's palm leaves. Alright, so it's those palm leaves, right? So take one. Oh, so I'm gonna have to make the frame first. Okay. Right. Yeah, that's no good. Alright, let's have a quick look here. Axe. 100, I think. I've got 12 stones. Increased damage, reduced stamina usage. Got it. Okay.
Huh!
take a rest, Tom. Take a rest.
Okay. This is not
gonna be a quick game. Right. We got two logs. Alright. There. It's in there. Long stick. Okay. I know, you're tired, I know, mate, I know. I know you're tired, come on, we should get this finished. Got to get this finished.
To rest.
I know you do, mate. I know. Come on. Okay. Oh shit, I'm in the red. I am getting dressed, aren't I? Dang it. Not a good sign, right, is it? Okay. Right. Okie dokie. Now we're cooking with gas. How I did not see any of these before, I do not know.
I need to rest. Oh no! You gotta be kidding me!
Yeah, I do have to be kidding you, mate. that. Okay.
God, I'm thirsty.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. One more big stick. One more big stick. Boop, 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 boop. Okay.
So hungry.
All right, now. There.
Thirsty.
Those trucks were handy, I thought I was picking those ones up. Now, palm leaves. Then that palm leaves. Ah, palm leaves. Okay.
God, I could use a drink.
Yes, yeah, so no, I don't want to really drink that dirty water, but we might not have a choice. Big curse day. Thirsty. Okay. This must be a starting area or something, because everything I've needed so far has been here. Okay. Right. So what we do in this episode, this is Welcome to the Jungle, or Walk in the Park, should I say. And, yeah. Okay. Another one there. Do 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 do.
I need to rest.
Yeah, you are getting tired, mate.
Hungry.
Yeah, I know you're hungry. You need a rest. You need some food. You need some water, and you need some rest. Hey. Hopefully. Gives me a little area, base area.
Thirsty.
Guys, I think we're getting our first death. I think we're gonna die in the first eye. Oh, well, hell. Well, since we're gonna die, let's try.
No, bad idea.
Okay. Alright. Let's try. Dude, this is not going well. I clearly need to do something quite drastically. Okay. Alright, so let's go finish this off so we can save the game at least. After every encounter with predators, survived 2 days, traveled 3.3 kilometers, vomited 4 times. Well, that's unusual stats, guys. I'm going to go ahead and call it there. We're going to try again the next episode. All right, guys. See you later. Stay awesome. Bye-bye now.
Right. Guys, as always, I am found on Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, and Instagram. Guys, don't forget to check me out. And guys, if you want to see more content like this, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. See you guys later. Bye. Yay.